Use this spreadsheet to help you get your meals organized. Start by entering your favorite recipes in the Recipe Cards tab. Then use the drop-down in the Meal Planner to create your menu. This will generate the ingredient list, which is automatically added to the automatic shopping list. If you're interested, you can get your own copy now and simplify your mealtime routine.